Hopefully it works. Because I've been having some major trouble with getting my games to work. Oh, so far so good. Oh, it's my dog. Okay, let's see what we got going on here. Looks like we're in a study. Chloe wants me to leave her the fuck alone. Alright. Struggled with grade 2 listed buildings. Can we turn this light on? Nope. Can we pick up this candle? The candle. Use the candle to light wall candles. I hear a knocking. Push pull. Hello. That's locked. That's locked. Oh, throw it on the ground. Doubt it's important. Or it might be. Who knows? That is a creepy baby. Department of Health and Social Services, Division of Child Welfare. Ooh, that doesn't sound good. Temporary custody order. Dear Mrs. Jessica Webb Thomas, please accept this letter as a form of agreement regarding Chloe Ann Webb. In the light of evidence provided in with the consent of Chloe, we are happy to inform you that we are able to arrange a trial custody period with your daughter. Once a staggering period... Staggering? Staging. I can't read. Once a staging period has been agreed, we will send you a final letter of confirmation. When I come out at. Rude. Okay, so I dumped some bird seed out. This box has never-ending bird seed. Okay. No, still can't. Oh, I set the bird on fire. Oh boy. Cleo's diary, October 10th, 2016. She dumped me all those years ago, and now she just waltzes back into my life and expects me to carry on like everything to me, and I can't stop hating her for that. We're strangers now. She's not fit to be a mother, and she'll probably just send me back to the home she wants when she's tired of me.